Medusa leading off here. Interesting for John Emanuel to leave her in.
No.
Oh my goodness!
He's pitching.
Oh, I'm sorry. Kuno or Kozo, I think it was Kuno.
His number.
Oh, it doesn't matter. It is Ben Key here and trying to go back to back. Last one to left. I really enjoy this what we have going on here in the studio. The Medusa. Yeah.
Yep.
Pops to second. Still in the game. Jubi is up facing Medusa as Hanzo hit the home run earlier. And this is caught. Okay, alright. Then that is Damien catches that. One run scores on the home run. Hachi pitching to Boris. Now the Ghastly Monsters are up. From the windup, Hachi gets a liner shot to left and one aboard here. Lurch on board trying to send Boris home. Lurch to third. To second, to first. Safe at first. That's a 5-6 if you are scoring at home. I've been informed that's 5-4. 5-4. Alien pinch hitting here and dribbles one. And that'll do it. Oh, save it first. I'm sorry. I misspoke there. They get one. Two out here. Zombie bloops one to center and a full for base hit. First and second. Two outs here. Hachi trying to clean up the damage. Creepy trying to create more chaos. And he gets hit by a pitch to load the bases. Freddy batting a 666 average. And dribbles one uselessly. You son of a bitch. The first pitcher. Here comes Lenny. Why? Here we go. The pitch way outside.